स्ट्रिक्टली कम डांसिंग 2020 चैंपियन बिल बेली लीव स्टूडियो लाइक अ रॉकस्टार एज ही प्रेयर्स ग्रेटेबल ट्रॉफी आउट कार विंडो. द 55 ईयर्स ओल्ड कॉमेडियन हु टेक्स द रिकॉर्ड एज द ओल्डेस्ट विनर फ्रॉम जो मिकफेडन वॉज पिक्चर प्रेडिंग हिज ग्रेटेबल ट्रॉफी आउट ऑफ द टैक्सी विंडो एज ही स्टार्टेड द प्रीमिसेस विद द अवार्ड इन वन हैंड. बिल सिग्नल द रॉक ऑन जेस्चर विद हिज अदर हैंड एज ही एक्नॉलेज द पेपराज़ी अ ट्रू लेजेंड. Bill was master for the journey home and had swapped his extravagant Strictly costume for a more casual look of a black jacket and matching hat. Meanwhile, OT gave a thumbs up to a camera as she laughed with a glitter ball in tow. Not soon after winning, Bill and OT posted a heartwarming video to their fans. We cannot express in words what this means to us both, Bill said. So to everyone that voted for us, everyone that supported us, any message of support that we received, thank you from the bottom of our heart. It means the world to us both. And thank you to everyone who supported the show. OT added, it means the world to us. This show is everything to us and it gives us hope, and you guys watching, supporting and voting for everyone's means a lot. Thank you so much. The comic whose performance to Repressive Light was one of the standout moments of the series said he could never have imagined getting to the last show. Bill also paid tribute to OT, who he called the most extraordinary teacher, the most extraordinary dancer. She believed in me right from the beginning and she found something in me, turned me into a dancer, he said.